Azrael, or make myself understood.
The unspeakable has happened. The first time a policeman arrested Mr. Darwin and carried him away as if he were nothing but a common criminal. That policeman, he is corrupt to the bones, I'm sure of it. Oh, I do so fear for Mr. Darwin's safety.
Miss Nightingale, do you know where they might have gone?
But the policeman, he did mention a funeral. I believe I know where it is. Follow me. Poor Mr. Darwin has been through so much recently. Those people are trying to discredit a lifetime of work. It's disgraceful. And I fear Mr. Darwin is no longer the fit young man who once traveled the world. Here we are. The obsequies are taking place here. Better hurry now. You can find me here afterwards.
Someone is going to get quite
believe in me shall never die. I know that my Redeemer liveth, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth.
If you want to live,
oi, what are you
don't
doing?
Make a sound.
Ah, there's no need for such brutality. What do you want from me?
I need you to be honest with a friend of mine.
Oh, you're a fresh one, aren't you?
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
There's some sort of scuffle over there.
Someone's up to no good.
Should I be concerned with what's happening over there?
You're married to me.
Is that trouble?
This is the culprit.
I was just carrying out my orders.
Arresting an old man and dragging him off to Lord knows where is fine work indeed for a policeman. Now, sir. Tell us where you have taken Mr. Darwin.
A man paid me to bring him to his secret base.
How terrible. We will need transportation.
Here now.
Trot now.
Come on now.
With all due respect, I think...
That is a doornail.
Shoot!
Lost the humanity.
Right.
He's very weak. We shouldn't move Mr. Dunn. He's very weak. We shouldn't move Mr. Darwin until I've seen to his wounds.
They're here! Attack!
Serves you.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
It's a dog nail. You again. Good riddance.
Serves you. Want to take you home and feed you to me dogs?
Serves you bloody well.
Sorry, it's been a minute. Maybe two.
Please look after him, Miss Nightingale. My brother and I will visit soon.
Look who's here.
We were very worried about you, sir.
You're looking spry for a fossil, sir?
A man's friends are the best measure of his worth. I'm proud to count you among mine.
The danger's past, us. No need to leave, sir.
What Mr. Darwin needs now is rest. To that end, he's joining his family on the Isle of Wight.
Rest, indeed. I shall start work on my next book.
I must insist that you recuperate quietly, sir.
The acquisition of knowledge is in itself sufficiently recuperative. Go, tell her.
This is one fight I aim to avoid, sir.
Thank you for everything, my friends. Ideas, like people, can only thrive when they're free.